want to share just 2 minutes of a story of a gentleman that I met before he was being ventilated. He was a Somali gentleman who had 5 children and he had COVID-19. He spent 50 days in intensive care unit. He recovered. He did amazingly well. But the best bit of the whole story is that a few weeks ago, we set up a flu vaccination and he turned up for the flu vaccination with his whole family to thank us for the amazing work we had done on him. So I want to leave on a positive note. People can recover from this illness. You can protect yourselves with the COVID-19 vaccination and you will live, love, and enjoy life to the fullest. We're in it together. Let's get out of it together.